The owner of a farm in Watsonville is facing involuntary manslaughter charges after a worker died a few years ago. Dave Willoughby, the owner of Willoughby Farms, was arraigned on felony charges in connection to the death of Carlos Cruz. Officials say in October of 2020, Cruz was strangled when his hood got caught in a spinach harvester. The allegations include failing to provide adequate training to employees and not covering the dangerous parts of the machine.